Hey guys, welcome back to another Battlefield 5 video. In the last video we did my country calling, and in today's video we're doing under no flag. Let's get straight into it. Okay, we're gonna be playing on easy because for some reason I can't aim on this game. As British forces fled the blood-soaked beaches of that, Churchill issued an order that would. Okay. I usually don't read these bits. You guys can read them for yourself, just because they go a lot quicker than I can read. So I tried, but yeah, just read it for yourself. Might do it in the next video. Maybe start a bit sooner.
Bridger says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh yes you did, because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh yeah. I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
Tell me, Bridger, do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridge, liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Sick, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
Right, let's go. Here we are in the world of Battlefield 5. Graphics looking good.
Yeah, I modified them a bit and all.
Incoming.
Damn, the planes are meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right.
Trust me, I needed you bleeding all over the place. Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Great.
Right, here's a good spot. Let's take a look around and some.
Why are the voices so quiet? Is there a way I can just turn up the thing? Okay, alarm.
Rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. That's going to be best to watch out for both, because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Got some explosives.
Some barrels over there.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Germans. On the other ridge there. I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Okay.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught now? You're just gonna piss off and leave me here? Get all the glory yourself?
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa!
Easy, easy! Horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
Oh. Well, that wasn't a good start. Okay, can we sabotage this? Yes, we can. Got a medic there. Oh, really? Oh my god, my controller died. Hold on, I can plug in on my into my Xbox. Come on, come on, come on. Right, we're back in action. I ran out of batteries and I need to go and buy some more. Come on, just shoot him. No! Oh my god. Right, I think we can do this a lot better. No, we fucking can't. Maybe there's a sniper up here. There is fuck all in here. No, we have to get to that alarm. Fuck. Hello. Oh shit. Go, go, go.
Hello, sweetheart. Patients aren't going to believe the blast from this beauty. Time to get out of here.
Well, we can't go under the plane. I think a bird just flew into my window.
Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Oh, fuck. Shit, 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 shit. I think there's one more, right? Oh, yep, up here.
Shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You want to start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
Right, I'll be back in just a second.
Taking that, Billy. Sounds about right.
Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Okay. Right, we got a shotgun. Ooh, sniper. Okay. Give me a quick second. Right, just wanted to check if it was raining outside, and yes, indeed it is chucking it down. Right, we're gonna go down this way first. Yes, we're gonna go down this way. Shit. Oh, almost got spotted. We did get spotted, in fact.
Help!
Okay, medic down. Oh, crap, we ran out of ammo. Come on, peek. That's the one. Sniper down. Not really seeing anyone else over here. I think they might be like somewhere down, like behind that building. Right, let's move. So these things over shit. Apparently there was another guy here somewhere. Come on, peek. Peek. Oh, fuck, reinforcements. Oh, Jesus. Right, there goes one. I don't really like this weapon, man. It's so heavy. I'm going back with my sniper. Oh, Jesus, right, we should probably get out of here before we get blown up. Right, we'll go over to this one up here first, and then we've got one more down there. Oh shit, should probably keep my eyes on the road. Fuck, another. Right, any more dudes up here? Oh my god, we got a rocket launcher. Oh no, look at this sniper, oh crap.
I said,
those are the radar stations that need to be the same.
Oh. Back up here, back up here. Right, let's go and blow this thing up. Wait, I'm sorry, what? Why did that not blow? Ah, oh, we're supposed to plant bombs. Okay, I got you. Right, let's go and sabotage this. Fuck, ran out of ammo. No! Oh my days. I was kind of sandwiched. I didn't know where to go. We did well, though. Oh, we need to restart this.
One down, two to go.
Right, alarm goes down first.
Oh,
come on. Oh, you can get through that fucking window. But you don't want to, do you? Fuck. No, they hit the alarm. Wait, what? Why can I not shoot him? Oh, bullshit. I will deal with him later. Right, let's go, fuckers. Come on. That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Just one more now.
That's it! Yes!
Okay, so it's over here somewhere. Maybe if we go this way. I realise that this game doesn't have a map, so it is kind of difficult to it's kind of difficult to figure out like how far stuff are and like which way you need to go. Alright, we won't go on the road, let's just go and cut across.
Have what our mason needs in there.
Why stand up here and don't have a like scope on your thing? It's a bit dumb. I just realised this sniper has a silencer. Okay, that's definitely going to come in useful. Okay, medic. And another guy. Damn, we are laying waste to these guys. Snipes are on point. Not seeing anyone else, let's move. Oh shit.
Hello? Father Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Oh, crap. Now, where did I leave that car? Ah, down here. We'll just go and take this one.
Good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Oh shit.
Oh, I fucked up. Yeah, you fucked up. You're useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? Specs for myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
Don't listen to me, you liar! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a tryer. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for a side, eh?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Right, let's go. Let's go and fight off the Germans.
That infantry will be here any second. They're fighting some cover and I'll support you from up here.
Should be another one. There it is. I wrecked it. Missed. Are you stocked up on ammo? I'm fine. I'm chilling. Just let me cook. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Here it is. No, medic. Medic down. Fuck! Fuck! No! Rockets came in, got finished off by a guy who somehow came up behind me. Come on, man, what are you doing? I thought you had my back. You're there with the sniper. Come on. Why can I? Come on, that was a direct hit.
Incoming rockets!
I have to go back to that cannon.
No.
Come on, I'm literally shooting him. Thank you. Off, 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 off.
Oh my days.
Oh, there's another field gun here. Okay.
Yes, one is down. And the other one, I have no idea where it went off to. Oh, we can't shoot it. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this music.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
Oh shit. Tanks. We need to get on the field gun. Off.
I'm telling you, if you've got a trick in your back pocket, son, now's the time to use it.
No.
You stick it to a point. Now stay in cover until you get a good shot at him.
One tank down. Oh my days, the tank is going up there now. Go. We're fine. Bro, why is he aiming that way? There we go.
And it looks clear from up here.
Oh no, something is shaking. That is definitely not fucking clear. 1, 2, 3, 4, another 4 tanks I see. 5, 6, 7. Seven tanks.
I don't want to say so.
Yeah, me too, mate. We did our best, eh? I don't believe it.
These are our boys. They found us.
Oh, we got them on the run now.
It's a fucking cavalry! They're here, son! We're saved! They came back for us. They actually came back.
Wow, what a mission.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Oi. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
Oh, come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand, and massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm going to do. I want to make you a little deal.
A deal?
I thought we already had a deal.
The SBS continued to fight throughout the war, engaging in Greece, Italy, and across mainland Europe. Great, okay, yeah, like I said, it's moving way too fast. I tried again. Yeah, so I'm not gonna read anymore. But yeah, good mission overall. I definitely enjoyed that. It was challenging, but not too challenging. Oh yeah, that guy who we took the car from, that guy was still in like the trunk bit. No one let him out. I tell you, forgot about that man. Right, and here we are. All right, let's quickly go and do this update. Okay, yeah, so now we have options over here. We're not gonna, I don't think I will play multiplayer on my other channel though. So yeah, in the next video we are gonna be doing Nordlies. I think I said that right. I am gonna leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you've turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the two videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Battlefield 5 video. The other one will just be another video which you may want to go and watch. Go and check out my other channel where I post multiplayer games. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.